I always think there's three elements that come together in that. If you want to make a good picture, that you have to, there has to be an element of that person in the photograph, that's that person, but also has to be an element of the photographer in there, because the camera is basically all the same, so it's the person holding the camera that can make a difference. And then the picture also has to be something new that hasn't been created yet, so somehow you have to have a balance between these three elements to take a good picture, I think.
I think you're always frustrated by your own incapacities, the things you can't do. And it's, people always ask, how did you get to your style? You know, and I really was not thinking I was going to photograph like this so much. But I couldn't do it any other way. So your inability to photograph it a different way is what creates your style. And you can only be as good as your access to people. You know? I mean, if you're an amazing photographer, but nobody wants to be photographed by you, that's a tough position. You know? So if you're in front of people you want to photograph, that's half the work done. You know, I think photography is a beautiful, simple medium, so it's fantastic for anybody to work on it. And because everybody has become a photographer now, it's just so commonplace. The difficulty is that to find a way for your vision to be noticed, because there's an abundance of visual stuff, and it's very meaningless. So you have to make something that's meaningful. I don't think I got any advice when I was young. You know, apart from that, people thought I couldn't take a photograph, and my pictures were too harsh, too black and white, too contrasty. You know, I mean, you have to be very driven, otherwise it's hopeless. You know? And the idea of photographer as a profession of for fame and fortune and all that—that's just bullshit.